Kijkt u nou nog maar even, het scheelde inderdaad ook maar een puntje die overwinning toen, dat weet u het wel weer.
Norway, 10 points.
Norway, 10 points. Norvège, 10 points.
And finally, France.
Nou, nu weet u toch weer, hè? Dat liedje, ik vond het zo prachtig, met die stem die uit haar tenen kwam. En ze zit naast me met die tenen, Céline Dion.
Thank you very much.
That was quite complicated. You won for Switzerland and you are from Canada.
Exactly, I'll explain to you a little bit. My manager has an associate in Switzerland, Peter Keller. And one day we just received a phone call and he said, I have a great song and the biggest contest in Europe at the Eurovision contest, and this is a great song for Celine. And me, of course, I didn't say no because it was a great pleasure for me to go in Switzerland and represent.
It didn't look people. When you won like a great pleasure. You were so sad.
Because I cried.
Not only that, but you looked like, what's happening to me?
But I didn't realize when they said, like, my manager realized before me that I won. But it was like, when I went to go at the Eurovision contest, for me it was, first of all, a great pleasure to participate. It was also an honor. But I didn't expect, like, to win.
No.
You know, so when they, yeah, you won. Everybody came to me and applauds, and it went too fast. I didn't expect this, but it was a wonderful surprise.
Let's go back a bit further in your past.
You yes.
are from quite some family.
I have a couple of sisters and brothers.
How many?
13 brothers and sisters.
You yes. are the youngest?
Me, I'm the accident of the family, but I have to explain to you why I'm the accident.
Your mother probably will say there were 12 accidents.
Well, probably, but it's like just 6 years before me, my mother had a couple of twins. They're 28 years old, and then 6 years after I was born. So, but I'm very happy to be there.
I've been told that not only all 13 of your brothers and sisters, but your parents as well made music, played instruments and sing.
Exactly. My parents were musicians and they had a group, and it was like Dion's family, and they were doing some shows in the province of Quebec with my brothers and sisters. So
did you ever think of doing The Sound of Music with the whole family?
We did a record.
Plenty of people for it.
A Christmas record with all my family was a wonderful experience. But really, I'm in the show business today, and of course I'm in the show business because it's the only thing I know. I just grew up with musicians and instruments, and it's fantastic. I'm very happy. I love singing so much. The thing that I love the most is to perform, to be on stage singing live with a band, an audience, to sing, to share something with the public. This is fantastic. I love it so much.
Well, good for you, because it looks like you'll be doing it for quite some years. You are much more successful now, I would like to say, than after you won the Eurovision Song Contest, aren't you?
Well, it's the first time I come to Europe since the Eurovision contest, and this is 3 years, since 3 years ago. And after the Eurovision, I came back to Canada, and I did a couple of shows I was performing, and then I started to work on this project, on my first English album, because I'm used to singing French, but I have 9 French albums, but this is my first English recording, so.
And to make a long story short, it's in the top 3 in America, it's entering the charts here all over the world.
This is a dream come true, because when you do something for the first time, I mean, not singing, but English for the first time, you said to yourself, you know, this is, it's a first experience. It doesn't mean that it's gonna work. So it's like you have to work hard, but singing is my life. I want to sing all my life. Mm-hmm. But I didn't expect to be on the charts and to be playing on the radio. It's fantastic.
Before I introduced you, I asked the audience, do you remember who won the Eurovision Song Contest? They didn't. Do you remember who was on the same year you were on for Holland?
For Holland?
The moment of truth? Well,
he's gonna help me.
Let's have a look. That's a better solution.
Okay.
Yeah, wonderful. Jolik, that's his name. Don't ever forget that again.
Oh, my gosh, that's so wonderful. How are you?
Fine, thank you. I don't recognize you, so I bring this picture for you.
Oh my God.
It was with the Eurovision Song Contest.
Look at this, that's so wonderful.
With the rehearsal. So,
well, it, I hope you like it. It obviously didn't make the impression you thought it would.
Oh my God, thank you. I'm happy to see you again.
Nice to see you again.
When you told me, do you remember? I said, oh gosh, I don't remember the name. What? But I do remember, that's a wonderful surprise, a wonderful souvenir. I don't really have, like, a souvenir from Eurovision Contest. It sounds unbelievable, but it's true. I don't.
Well, now you've got one.
And your name is also Céline Dion.
Yes.
S.O.G.'s from
your name there also.
Yeah.
So you never forget it. Could you think of putting it aside for a moment and sing a song for us? The song.
It will be a pleasure.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Good to
good
see
luck.
You. Okay. All right.
Wil ik even in die tussentijd van jou weten, Gerard. Toen ik thuis zat te kijken bij het festival, dacht ik, als die niet wint, dan heb ik nergens meer verstand van. Dacht jij dat ook toen je
precies hetzelfde. Ze stond ook heel hoog bij de bookmakers. En ja, ik vind, de beste moet gewoon winnen. Dat is toen ook zeker gebeurd. Er zat zoveel power en zoveel kracht in die stem. En de mensen zullen dat zo zeker horen met dat nieuwe liedje van haar. Want ik geloof dat ze daar nog meer uit de kast haalt. Ja. Echt heel mooi.
Weet je wat ik zo aardig vind? Leuk dat jij er nu ook bent. Zij won dat festival en dat liedje werd niet het grote succes in Europa wat iedereen verwachtte. Jij won het Songfestival helemaal niet.
Nee.
En net als zij nu groot internationaal succes heeft, een paar jaar later heb jij dat ook. Dus het is helemaal niet erg om niet te winnen.
Nee, ik denk dat het gewoon heel goed is voor jezelf om daar aan mee te doen. Want ja, van tevoren weet je zeker dat als er 23 landen meedoen, dan kan er maar eentje winnen. En ik heb altijd gezegd, ik hoop dat ik bij de eerste 10 was. En ik was ook nummer 9, dus met mijn hak over de sloot. Maar ik was er heel blij mee. Ik ben er niet slechter van geworden, laat ik het zo zeggen.
Nee, en zij ook niet.
En zij ook niet, zeker niet.
Zullen we samen naar gaan luisteren?
Fantastisch, leuk.
Ja. Céline Dion, dames en heren.
But now that seems so